And do you think that if it happens that he is elected, or even just being nominated, will send positive ripple effects throughout the country on the race issue?
All around the world. And I think it already has sent a wave of approbation and admiration in many countries around the world, just knowing that this black boy.
Down in the booth? He's ready. Okay, here we go. Loosen up, camera two. Cameras one and three, that's fine.
In five, four, three, two.
Cue lights, one. Music.
This is the Million Dollar Celebrity Invitational. Introducing today's guests. This multi-talented actor-comedian is now back on the couch with Conan O'Brien. From The Tonight Show, please welcome Andy Richter. She won two Emmys for her work on China Beach. This fall marks her third season playing Catherine Mayfair on Desperate Housewives. Please welcome actress Dana Delany. Since 1990, he's covered every major story for CNN, including the 1991 Gulf War and Hurricane Katrina. Here's the host of The Situation Room, journalist Wolf Blitzer.
Who is Andy Warhol?
You're on the board with $400. Wolf.
What is chicken?
Correct. Wolf.
What is Britain?
Yes. Wolf.
What is Kobe?
Kobe is right. Wolf.
What are the 1940s?
You got it. Wolf.
Who is Julia Childs?
That's right. Wolf.
What is fettuccine?
No. Wolf.
What is Jerusalem?
No. We have a score change to announce, and that affects you, Wolf. I'm informed that you put an S on Julia Child's name. It's Julia Child, and so we have to deduct the 800. So you're at 200, and the scores are now correct, Andy. Make your wager. Wolf.
What is a defendant?
No. Wolf.
Annotated?
No. What? Wolf.
What is a crash?
No. Wolf, things have not worked out as well as you would hope for, I'm sure. Andy's so much faster on that signaling device today. But it's long been our policy on Celebrity Jeopardy that all contestants get to play in the final round. And so even though you're at minus 4,600 now, we're going to wipe that out. We're going to give you an even $1,000 so you get to play in Final Jeopardy as well. And now we come to Andy. Couldn't be caught. Great game.
Don't know what I was thinking of. I guess I just wasn't too bright. Well, I sure hope I do better next weekend on The Price is Right. Jeopardy!